not three.
Maybe the velocity into the table.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys. Maybe it's a Watson. And there was some. Oh my God, the table's on fire.
This is insane. You can't do this.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's burying elbows in the midsection,
and that definitely made solid impact.
He gets manhandled over into the opposite ring.
Just into the middle. Question every bit of that decision, Colt.
It looked to me like he had it.
Thinking now.
Starting to scale up the War Games wall. He's got something in mind.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
He thinks he has it.
To the gun. Uh-oh.
Well-placed punch. Ugly, but effective response. And he's able to reverse.
Super kick!
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Oh, man, check out this power.
Sort of strategy in mind. He just got sent flying into the opposite ring.
He's reached the top, but he's risking losing the whole match if he falls to the outside.
No, 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 no.
Tossed into the trench, and he's in a dangerous position now. Impressive counter, tossed into the corner. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And did you hear the impact of that? Tampa's offense with a...
Roman Reigns, he's got to put it away. No getting up.
Is it enough? Cover for the win.
And that'll finally do it. What a victory.
Right into the cage.
Here are your winners. Seth Rollins, Roman Reigns, and Jey Uso.
And this team will take, in my opinion, a well-deserved victory lap.
I'm not going to advocate resting on your laurels, but if you make it out of War Games with a W, I'll grant a very deserved exception.